Damn, why did they have to have Lulu? Jarvan, Shen, Galio. They're really strong backline. Yo, Psych 2009, thanks for the 17 months. And a very simple welcome back, very much appreciated. 17 months back, chomp. Okay, starting race. I'm gonna go bot. Why Durant Shield? Okay, how do people not know about Durant Shield? I've already explained it a million times. Like, it's already gonna get nerfed next patch, like. Should have been on that bandwagon a while ago. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're not gonna, like, destroy this lane. Just gotta farm. So I get a couple items. Okay, I'm assuming he started blue. But he might gank in like 20 seconds. Or he's topside. Okay, stop side. Okay, we both have Warlords. He has sword though, and have shield. So I have like more sustain, and I have a pot more, so. That's a good trade. Oh yeah, and Nami, of course. I mean, I don't want to force anything, but so I want to like try to trade when she's low. Fuck. Okay, I didn't think that was gonna hit. I should have walked up. I could even W'd her afterwards. I don't know, I didn't. Alright, whatever, I'm just gonna go back. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think I'm gonna switch back to the schedule now because like LCK is on. So I can't stream during midnight anymore. God, why do I keep missing so much CS for no reason? Should be okay. They can't really gank us unless Jarvan has ulti, because they don't have that much CC. Or if we're really low, and then they can just clean up. At least I think so, anyways. Yeah, I'm dealing with Janna. I mean, not Janna, sorry. Nami. She played a pretty good Janna last game. I usually hate dueling though, because we usually lose every game afterwards. But I feel something not different with this Nami. The fact that we're winning lane versus Caitlyn Lulu 2v2 means like we're doing pretty okay. Don't wanna use too much mana though. Okay, I don't want to risk dying there. I mean, getting queued, so I just healed. So I made sure to flash over the Caitlyn net. That was good. Actually, no, it's fine. Greaves wouldn't have been bad either, though. Yeah, that bubble was nice. Oh wait, he's on our team. I think this is the first game I haven't gotten ganked in like a week. I think.
I'm thinking.
The fact that they're playing aggressive might mean the jungler is here. Gygax isn't anywhere near here, so yeah, we should avoid walking up. And I don't have flash either. We really shouldn't force anything right now. If we get outnumbered, we're fucked. And I don't have flash. As long as they have vision on Jarvan though. Actually, he seems kind of squishy. We could probably train this. I'm dead. Okay. Holy shit, I actually thought we were like gonna go on him or some shit. Okay, I think that was my bad. Defend this for sure. Actually, they're not even sieging. We could turn this turn. Oh. Never mind. I don't know. I thought Gragas was closer. Like, I thought we knew he was there and, like, we were gonna try to turn it around or some shit. But no, that was my bad for sure. I should have been watching the map. It's okay though, we didn't lose tower. Flash is up soon. The fuck? Probably missed his Q, or I don't know what spell his dash is. No, I knew he was there. I just thought we were gonna fight that. Why no shadows? I don't know. I think I like it better this way. Feels slightly smoother. Like, it's not like. Okay, I just missed the cannon, holy shit. It's not like it was lagging before. But this just feels better. If that crit, that was like half my HP there, because she has IE. Don't worry, buddy. I got you. Please don't hit Galio. Please don't hit Galio. Okay. That's fucking sad. Actually, I don't even know if we can't. Wait, huh? This isn't even close, dude. That was a terrible idea. Just like, yeah, zero communication whatsoever there. You shouldn't get the tower though. They get a dragon. It's whatever though, I think. Maybe. Oh, I'm dead. Okay. I just assumed they all backed off. Shen TP top. Wait, this is really good for us. Gragas has ulti, he should ult. Kaylin's dead for sure. Kalios too, okay. Alright. I'll take that. I don't know why I keep assuming they're just not there. But if I assume like they're always there, then I'm like just gonna be AFK all game. Like, Draven ulti into fucking Galio ulti is like, I'm done so. I actually didn't even get to watch the fucking TSM games. But I saw the thread. Should be able to get this. I don't think Jarvan's here. Just kill him! He's so squishy. But actually not really. Okay. Alright. I guess not. Holy fuck, how am I frontlining? Yikes, okay. I feel like as soon as he started walking up into four people, you should just like went on him there. But yeah, it is 4v5. Or it was 4v5. So maybe I should have backed off. This piglet washed up. Okay, I don't even watch TL's games or like LCS, but I already know Piglet's a fucking monster. Cause he's back on AD and it's like, it's not Varus Jhin every game. Where you're just a CC bot. Why is he actually performing bad? I kind of doubt that. Piglet's always been really, really fucking good on AD. What the fuck? The champ just randomly stopped watching. Walking. Dude, that's awkward. Nice. Can you actually burn? Yeah, I think we should be able to. It's only Kaylin Lulu. I should have trapped Shen's TP there immediately. This isn't bad either. Can we really not Baron? I feel like I could have with Cloud TP. They might do Dragon, I mean Baron. Or what the fuck, or that. Are you serious? Okay. I actually died there, wow. What the fuck, why does he have flash, dude? No, that was so, like, that just, okay. I just really hope they don't get Baron because of that. I just assumed after a massive teamfight, his flash is down. I'm gonna get Borg next, actually. Yo, MaxMillion0, thanks for the sub, man. Very much appreciate it, welcome. We should force something. Because I have flash, they don't. Just do this. They can come into us. Hello, team. Okay, guess not. Ulti, ulti, ulti. He got the auto on me, I was dead. Are you serious? Okay. What the fuck? Why did we split up? Oh my god, that fucking flash, dude. So I misclicked and walked into him. Okay, that was unlucky. I wasn't even standing in his Q. Like, as soon as I got taunted, I just was spamming flash. Still died though, holy fuck. Damn, the worst part is I don't have flash anymore.
Hey Gosu, when do I get to see you play on TSM? Double Lift is trash. I honestly think you would dominate LCS as TSM SADC. I love your stream.
Please, God, no. Dude, just... Are you even watching the stream right now? Do you realize this is Diamond 3, right? And I'm struggling. Do you, like, want TSM to get relegated? Because that's what's gonna happen if I play for TSM. There's no way they're on Baron, though. They're just trying to bait. I have no flash, this is the worst part of all this. Huh, interesting. We should really just do this again. Just bait them.
What will you do for a $100 donation?
Not much, dude, honestly. If I'm being completely honest here. Like, not a lot. Wait, we can actually just kill this. Shit, it's not ulting. Please? Okay, I'm bad. No. My Penta? But yo, thanks for the $2 donation, appreciate it. Oh, well, at least we still win. Yeah, I wasn't, like, even if I killed Caitlyn there was no way I was gonna catch up to Lulu. The enemy team is playing the team fights really badly. They should not be splitting. I don't know if they can kill me anymore though. Unless Caitlyn gets on me. Because if we just keep kiting backwards, I can just like destroy their front line. Wow, okay. Still missing cannons. I should really get a defensive item, but I think I won't. Jarvan has flash too though, but it shouldn't matter, I think. Okay, yeah, this game is over. Should I run in 1v9 and try to make a play or no? Like literally just flash into all of them and try to see if I can outplay them. Actually, I don't think it would work if I kiss this. Holy shit, okay. No! Wow, she actually fucking flashed in for me. Oh, she has rapid fire actually. I just realized. Too much range. Okay, I was thinking that would be 9.
You're crazy.